I did my internship at Alton Aviation Consultancy in New York City. My internship company focuses on the aviation sector and acts as a management consulting firm, advising airlines, airports, maintenance companies, as well as aircraft manufacturers. I had a great experience this past summer working for Alton. I was at the office every single day. I wore a suit just as everyone did, so it was really interesting to be in this professional realm with other very smart and driven employees there. I learned a lot from them, but also about the industry itself. I just loved my time there. I had two primary responsibilities at Alton. The first was client work, and that was mostly due diligence projects that involved slide making, data analysis, as well as market forecasts. And then the other responsibility was intellectual property development, and this was a standalone project I worked on, which involved airline fleet optimization. I think the MEM program really helped me prepare for my internship, especially from the context of taking classes such as finance, accounting, as well as data analytics project lab. Those really, the topics that we explored there were really applicable to my day-to-day work. And then the other way in which the MEM prepared me for my internship was the client-faced projects in the classes that I've taken, especially data analytics project lab again and technology assessment, which really mimicked the way consulting works. I think my internship really helped me prepare myself for the future, especially in the context of what I like in the workplace, as well as what I would like to do professionally in the foreseeable future, which is aviation consulting.